Come on, you old time cowboys, and listen to my song. Please do not grow weary, I'll not detain you long. This is for Boyd. Concerning some wild cowboys that did agree to go spend one summer pleasantly on the range of the buffalo. Found myself in Griffin in the year of 83, when a well-known famous drover come walking up to me, saying, how do you do, young fellow, and how'd you like to go and spend one summer pleasant on the range of the buffalo? Well, me being out of work right then, to this drover I did say, this going out on the buffalo road depends upon your pay. Buddy, if you pay good wages, transportation to and fro, think I might go with you on the hunt of buffalo. Yes, I will pay good wages and transportation too, if you'll agree to work for me until the season's through. But if you do grow homesick, can you try to run away? You'll starve to death out on the trail, and also lose your pay. Well, with all this flattering talking, he signed up quite a train. Some 10 or 12 in number, some able-bodied men. Our trip, it was a pleasant one as we hit the westward road until we reached Old Boggy Creek. In New Mexico, well, it was there our pleasures ended and our troubles all begun. A lightning storm hit us and I made the cattle run. I got all full of stickers from the cactus that did grow. Outlaws watching for to pick us off from the hills of Mexico. Well, our working season ended and the drover would not pay. You went drunk to here, all in debt to me. But the cowboys never had heard of such a thing as a bankrupt law, so we left that drovers. On the plains of the Buffalo.